project manager, Adam, people asked us why we did the lift hill first and then the block break. So why the lift hill first?
The lift hill went first because it's more complex, required a larger crane. Once it's in place, we're able to get rid of that larger crane.
Okay, so we have two smaller cranes on site. They put the block break in, but they had to kind of maneuver it in there because it wasn't easy.
It wasn't easy. We had to use the two cranes to lift it to the proper height and swing it into place and set it on its support structures.
And the block brake, for people who don't know, is a very important part of the ride. What does it do?
The block brake is a safety mechanism that allows Cedar Point to run three trains at one time. It also controls our speed as we go into the second dive.
So you're not gonna stop there and dive like you do on the first dive. You're just gonna get a little tap of the train, slow it down a little bit, and then
shoot you over the hill.
All right, we're gonna go shoot over to the construction site because there's more to do, more updates coming soon.